Hello YouTube, JWB here for another explain flight with our A321neo by Philippine Airlines. So we're going to have a short flight from here in Clark, Pampanga, going to Manila. Our flight time is approximately 46 minutes. Our airtime is 18 minutes. So it's really a short flight. And our cruising altitude is 9,000 feet. So we're heading inside to prepare our power up our aircraft. So external power, battery 1, battery 2, emergency lights arm, nav lights on, and we're going to check our fire test. Review engine 2, and last but not the least, engine 1. Okay, our fire test is clear. Going to start away our evening. I'm going to adjust our display brightness and our ND, our MCBU, upper ECAM, lower ECAM, turn on our radio. And it's set to Unicom as we're flying online. Check park brake. Engine master switch is off. Our throttle is idle. Switch the second radio. Adjust the under MCBU, our post officer ND, and PFD as well. So we're done here. Our wiper switch is off. Then fuel pump is on. Start our APU. So I will show you our departure information. According to the sim brief, our seed for today is from Oliva to Delta. So here it is, Oliva to Delta. And we're taking off from runway 20 here in Clark. So from the runway we're taking off. Runway heading and climb to 3000 and turn left. going to Delta 10 at 6000 and head to Oliva Waypoint. And our flight plan is going to set it up now. So I'm using A321neo, but the engine is different, and our AWARP cycle is 2008, and this is the latest one. So in the page, put RPLC from your Papa Lima chart from your Papa Lima Lima. Our call sign today is Philippine 327, and our cost index is 27. Cruise altitude is 090. Again, no need to put in the temperature because the Toliss will set it up for you. Our CFW is 70,000. Our block fuel is 2.4. Okay, and we're done on the page. And RPLC, our departure is runway 20. Our seed is Oliva 2 Delta. Insert. And from Oliva, direct to waypoint Botas. Insert, and after Botas, direct to Sulu. And from Sulu, we're heading from our arrival runway ILS 24, no star as we going direct from Botas to Sulu. And our flight plan is done, so forget to align our adders. All right, so we're going to force it align. We have this one first. Check our flight plan. from the runway heading to Delta 148 Juliet, then Oliva, Botas, direct Sulu, and from Sulu going to have an airless approach to runway 24, and that's our flight plan. Switch back to our open shrink. Check our weather here in Clark. Wind 222 at 5 knots. Visibility 10 plus touching miles. Clouds scattered at 400 feet. Broken at 7400 feet. Temperature 28.3 degrees Celsius. Dew point 24.3. Precipitation none. And our QNH is 1010. So we're going to set our QNH to 1010. And let's see our performance. Our CFW is 70,000. And our fuel is 3.4. Flaps settings is config 1 plus F. Our V1 160. VR 161. V2 164. And flaps and DHS is 1 down 0.1. We're going to adjust it later. Our flex temp 43. Next phase. Next phase. Our approach QNH in Manila is 1009. Temperature is 29 degrees Celsius. Wind is 270 at 7 knots. Our transition flight level is 130, but we're not climbing to that flight level anyways, so we are below 10,000. Decision height in runway 24 is iris 24. RPLL. Our approach iris 24. Our ILS frequency is 109.9. Final course 241 degrees. Minimum altitude is 2500. our airport elevation 75 feet and runway as well. Transition altitude 11,000. Transition level is flight level 130. So from Sulu, we direct to runway 24, ILS 24. So our decision height full ILS is 375 on our decision height. Next phase 470. We put it around 570 for our engine out. Alright, so we're heading back to RPLC for our taxi briefing and our performance done. Secondary flight plan, just copy the primary. And we're not going to use it anyways. So from the apron, we're taxiing to runway 20. And going to start and taxi on our place. So we heading right and go straight to Foxtrot 4 and turn left to taxiway Alpha. And from taxiway Alpha, we're heading to taxiway Foxtrot 3 and turn left to the old runway, the old 0220 runway here in Clark. And from there, going to take a right turn for Foxtrot 2. And we hold here and request a clearance to enter the runway and enter the runway 02 and backtrack to 20. We cannot taxi around this area because there is a construction. They close this runway, I mean the taxiway around this area. I will show you. There's another traffic. There's a construction around this area. So this is the taxiway Alpha. So you cannot go beyond this point. So that's our taxiway route. So we're heading back to the aircraft. Okay, so we're all set. Doors and slides are all green. Going to start our engine, set our altitude to So 9,000. Okay. Seatbelt sign on. Beacon lights on. ATD is on. Turn off our back one and back two. Restarting engine number two first. Starting two. She will flow in. EGT rising. Grid is cut off. And we have a good start. Starting engine number one. Percent and 2 fuel flow in, EGT rising. Grid air cut off. And we have a good start for engine 1 as well. Turn up our mode selector to normal. Turn on our aircon. AB bleed off. Master switch off. And external power off. Okay, we're going to request for taxi clearance. Clark traffic, Philippine 327, ready check. Thank you, sir. Philippine 327. Clark traffic, Philippine 327, the taxi to runway 20. via Foxtrot 4 Alpha, Foxtrot 3, Foxtrot 2, enter runway 02, backtrack to runway 20, Philippine 327. We set our auto brakes to max, cabin is checked, our spoiler is on, our flap setting is 1 plus F, our THS is down 0.1. And take off config test, and we're going to taxi. Turn on taxi lights. Park brakes off. Adjust the power. Brake test. Turn to the right here and right again to Foxtrot 4. And left here are taxiway Alpha. And in front of us is the construction. So we're taking Foxtrot 3, turn right here. And enter the old runway, turn left, clear left, and clear right. And turn right here up Foxtrot 2. Hmm. taxi to the grass. We hold here and ask for clearance. Turn on our TCAS and our weather radar. Large traffic Philippine 327 entering runway 02, backtrack to runway 20. Any incoming traffic, please advise. Check our left, clear. Our right is clear.
Approaching 20.
Turn on our strobe lights and landing lights. Take off lights.
On runway 02, 1,100 meters remaining.
My rudder is kind of sensitive today. Just our radio. And we're backtracking here.
Thirty remaining. On runway 20.
And we're lined up. Go to our departure. And ask for departure clearance. our traffic clipping 327 taking off runway 20. Adjust the power. Flex set. Red knots. V1 rotate. Positive rate, gear up. Our traffic building 327 airborne. Adjust our shuttle. Turn on our autopilot. Flaps up. Spoilers is on. We have a fuel onboard warning as we have a low fuel, but our flight is short flight. We're now at 6,000. Speed is indicated 215 knots. Our ground speed is 277. To airspeed 281. And we are at the cruising altitude, 9,000 feet. And it is cloudy today. And we have first wind from our right side. So 20 knots first wind. Going to start our descent soon. So around 1 minute, less than 1 minute. Our altitude to 3,000 feet. And there is a control tower in Manila. So we're going to set our frequency 118.1. Reduce our power. Manila Tower Philippine K27 over waypoint Botas, inbound for landing RS 24.
Philippine 327 Manila Tower, good evening. Sir, landing runway 24, report established.
Good report and established, runway 24, Philippine K27.
Manila Tower, good afternoon. This is RPC 488, departed Lubang, destination Mamburao, requesting for radio check.
RPC 488, Manila Tower, good evening, sir. I read you 5x5.
Roger, roger.
Philippine 327 tower.
Tower, go ahead.
Philippine 327, how is the Riddle Tower?
Sorry, one more, 4227.
Philippine 327, how do you read Manila Tower?
505.
327, Roger, thank you, sir.
Open our speed brake. Oopsie. Switch. And there is the runway. Turn on our RLS approach.
$2,500.
Sure. Gear down. Perhaps one. Spoilers arm. Cabin check. Flaps 2. Auto brakes set. Manila Tower, Philippine 327, established Irish Army 24.
Philippine 327, winds 270 degrees, 5 knots, runway 24, clear to land.
Clear to land, runway 24, Philippine 327. Flaps 3.
2000.
Full flaps. 1000 autopilots disconnect.
Approaching 2-4.
Check.
100 above. Minimum.
Continue.
300. 200.
Glide slow. Glide slow.
100. 50. 40. 30. 20. 10. Prior.
Reverse green. Decelerate. Spoilers up. 80 knots.
327, vacate when able, turn right on Charlie.
Vacate when able, turn right to Charlie. 327. Manual braking. Flaps up, spoilers up.
1,500 meters remaining.
Manila Tower, Cebu 101, ready check.
Cebu 101, Adel Tower, good evening, sir. I ready 555.
Strobe lights off. Taxi lights on.
Philippine 327, welcome back to Manila, sir. Taxi Charlie, Golf 5 Lima, Terminal 2, Bay of Choice.
Thank you. Taxi Charlie, Golf 5 in Lima, Golf Choice, Philippines 27. And we're landed here in Manila. Turn on our AP. Turn left to Golf 5. And we're taking Bay 35. That's the lights off. Align with ADGS. Stop. park brake set. AP did on. Engine 2 and run off. Different lines up. And we're here at Manila. Once again, thank you for flying with me today for our short flight. Hopefully you enjoy our flight. And here's our landing.